Okay. Hi. It's me again. Warning, loud noise. I want you. It's been a while. How can I fucking close the shit? It doesn't let me. Okay, that will be distracting. I'm literally in the middle of a merge conflict. Whatever. When the queue hits, right? Cool! Long time. Oh my gosh. Shit. Oh, fucking kidding me. Gotta go AFK really quick. Okay, I'm back. Lucky me, I didn't die. Daddy chill. Oh no. Can a creeper one hit me? Should I, like, if I still have to do some stuff, should I do this? Okay. Yeah, I guess that's solved now. That was unlucky. Anyways, what was I saying? I was about to say something. Yeah, it's been a while actually for me, so that's, I guess that's what I was trying to say. I didn't play. Yeah, I didn't play for a long time. Reason being, I play fucking T-Worlds all fucking day and enjoy it really a lot, and that's why I can't find any time for everything but T-Worlds in my life. And I decided to allocate some time to keep up with other things like 2B. Some things happen, like for example the new Microsoft Auth thing. I wanted to get it over with my what am I even farming? I don't want to do some brain AFK things. Okay, let me first get a plan and then I trash talk about things. Okay, so where are we? What's our mission? Let's get back to the highway. Yeah. Because, you know, don't wanna travel the overworld when there's water, don't wanna get stuck in the boat again. I quickly actually peeked into the last episode to act like I know what's going on here. Yeah, that was good. So, I was getting food. Oh, and what is food? Chickens are food. So I can fill up that stack of chicks. Can I burn them when it's raining? Yes, I can. That makes sense. I thought that's a zombie because, like, the purple is, like, blue, whatever. Kind of scared the shit out of me because I'm scared of zombies. Anyways, any obvious loot we missed out on? So what I was going to say is that the new auth and also like me resetting my PC and stuff, I'm not able to log in with MultiMC on this account since I migrated it because I was like, hey, migrating a Microsoft account is probably pain, and when they close down the legacy accounts I don't want to be forced to do it then, so I want to be prepared for that, so I decided it's super smart to already migrate, which locked me out of MultiMC, which is my launcher, so I'm back to the vanilla Microsoft Cancer launcher, which is very sad. And also, since I reset my PC, I didn't manage to compile any hacks again. So I'm on pure vanilla. And that's a big pain, actually. That is a big pain. I even had it set to moody. So what are my tools? I didn't know that I have an enchanting table. How rich am I? Holy shit. I really don't want to break that good pickaxe, man. Should I craft something? Like, I mean, what a waste of... It's lagging anyway, so... Netherite is quite fast to break. Did I do something wrong? No. Oh, did I lose some cobble? How much cobble did I lose? Oh, it's a stack of cobble. or a bit of wool. Wool is actually quite nice since it allows me to make beds. Can I stick? Oh, that's actually all the wool I have. I don't have any wool in my e-chest. Boy. I don't have any wool in my e-chest. Oh, so those sheeps, I should have looted them more probably. How fuck. Okay, so that's actually a rare item. And then dirt is kinda cool, but cobblestone is actually more useful. Where did I put the cobble now? What? Didn't I? Ah, whatever. Okay, as you can see, I'm totally a pro. Anyways, so yeah, I have no hex. I have no clue. I didn't play in a long time. Yeah, things like that. So, but I actually decided to make a base. I don't know what my plans were last time I played, but well, first of all, I want to travel to the world corner, and then I want to travel somewhere else. I want to build a big ass base. I thought about like a moving base with pistons so that I can keep uploading episodes without disclosing my location, but that doesn't make any sense. If someone wants to find me, he can find me, and and it's just a shitty concept. Like, it's no fun to live in a moving base. It has so many limitations, and there will be probably a lot of maintenance involved in that, so that's not really an option. So I thought about keeping a few episodes private for until I blow up the base or leave it for good or whatever, or quit the server. I mean, I really hope that the base stays for like ever. I mean, ever is a big word, but you know what I mean, right? So there's no real plan on ever uploading or disclosing the location of like my proper base. But yeah, that would kind of go against the concept of me uploading every step I do on the server. So yeah, we will see. I guess I will forget and change my plan multiple times, or probably even die and rage quit the server for good before I even reach the world corner, because boy. Should I make a chest? I know it's not the smartest idea, but also I do not care. So this is my base now. No, can't be stone good. Yeah, right. Block of coal. Oh, I have really good stuff with me. I don't wanna die. Don't I have space in my e-chest? Also this, wow, I didn't know that I'm full deer. Holy shit. Okay, anyways, so let's get back to the highway. It's this direction actually, isn't it? Or this direction, right? Because 151, yeah, so if I go this way, I should reach the highway pretty... Oh no, I pressed a button. Oh wow. I'm really looking forward to either a proper alternative client such as Leafish, which is a fork of Steven Arella, which is a fork of Steven, which is a rewrite of Steven Go, which is a Minecraft client written in Rust. It's pretty primitive, but yeah, at least it's open source and maintained and whatever. And it's multi-version, so even though we are playing like 1.12, which is a kind of outdated version, all the new patches will be patched into the client. And that's pretty cool, because now, even though the latest vanilla Minecraft client has proper, I don't even know who the issue is here, Wayland, Gnome, whatever, some boy is really messing with full screen here, and it's pretty annoying, and that's fixed in later versions, but yeah, that fix is not like downstream or however you want to call it. Yeah, that's sad. So I have to stick with this annoying thing, and also I don't have cheats and all. It's a bit messy from the client side, I would say, and the server side is messy enough, so it would be nice if the client at least would be smooth, but it is what it is. Which also is pretty sad is that I don't have a baritone due to not having cheats, obviously, so I have to manually walk again like in the old days. That's a pain. That's actually a big pain. Wow. Okay, come on. Shouldn't be that far anymore. To the highway. Should I? Chat settings. Scale it down a bit. I mean, I have a big ass screen. I can read it anyways. I wasn't actually distracted by the chat, but it is distracting in that size. I should be distracted. Oh no, my pickaxe is breaking again. Should I go back for another pickaxe? Come on. Highway. Where are you? Is 1.12 where you can already like crouch and shit? Like, can we make the tunnel one block high? Does that work? I don't know. I don't want to find out. Was carefully killed by a creeper. Uh-huh. Carefully. What funny dude made up these kill messages, by the way? Is it default paper MC, or is it custom? Wow, is it a custom config, or is it, what is it, man? Hmm. 300. Am I even walking in the right direction here? It should be right there, right? Like, really? Right. Okay, so a few more blocks, like 40 blocks. Yeah, okay. You won't be able to. The highway is not 40 blocks wide, so that's why we don't see it yet. But with this pickaxe, we should be able to reach it. So, did we get enough food? We have like 2 stacks of food and 20. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I should put in some blocks here so that I have blocks, which is always good, and so that I don't eat those steaks accidentally, so I eat my chicken. I can also prioritize those, since those are less, and then I get my slot back faster. My inventory, that's good. Okay, cool. So, should we get anything from the chest, like a stack of No. Okay, I guess it's the bird this direction? No, actually not. It's this direction. So it's increasing. That's good. Wow. Okay, we are back on the highway. And the highway is so big. Holy shit. It feels so small. Something feels really odd about this highway. Is it always that high and big? I don't know. Anyways, it's in a good shape for sure. And I remember thinking like many blocks back that that the highway was ending. Oh boy, was I wrong. I'm pretty sure that highway goes to the word corner now. Okay, I should probably get my installation going so that I can walk from it on, because I don't want to break my fingers. Okay, so what did I use? No, do I have anything at my disposal? What are the chances of me getting killed here? When did I last sleep? Do I have any... no. I feel like I will make a stupid mistake since I have this much emotional distance to my progress. Harper. No, nothing here. I don't have the tools I usually use for my auto walker. I have this only. Okay. No. That won't do. Come on. Hello. Do I really have to press it with my finger now? It's probably for the best, so that I don't walk into anything stupid, and it will motivate me to actually get my hex running, I guess. Is anyone following me? I mean, what are the chances, right? How far out are we? Are we already a million out? Oh cool, we're actually a million blocks out. Hard to count? Yes, 1 million. I don't know, how many people are traveling the highways at 1 million? I would say we are quite far already. Is the Nether also 30 million big? Well, considering it has a size of 30 million, then 1 million isn't that far. Whatever, it's still, I guess, at least no new players, like new players, are running around here. Maybe some more. I guess everybody who's running around here should be kind of equipped. Which I'm too, but I feel like if I meet an equipped player and he wants to engage in a fight, I'm definitely fucked, since I suck in PvP, and also I suck in botting, like botted cheat PvP. So like, even if it was a fair fight without hacks, I would suck. If it was a fight with them hacking and me not, I would suck. If we both had hacks, I would suck too. So I'm not really interested in engaging in any fights, since it's very unlikely that I will survive it against any lower mid-level capable player. So that's that. Okay. Yeah, no, this is no fun. I don't want to press it. Okay, come on, give me something small I can put on my W key. Come on, I have to find something.
Am I dead?
I'm not dead. Okay, if this works, that will be troll. It does, okay. Okay. Should I be running? Fast walking? Speed hacking? Oh no. I really need baritone. Didn't it also have this anti-hunger so I could like just sprint the shit out of it? Wow, this is exciting. Ah, come on. Can I continue working on my merge conflict while having this open? How bad is that idea? Ah, fuck, I can't tap out without minimizing the window. And then I can barely see something. And how fast can I react if there's like a wither or lava or even just a small hole? If I just had like safe walk or any protective measure against like completely dying. Shit. I probably should do a base episode until I get my cheats back. But hey, look at this. This highway is so safe. If I no go AFK, like how? I would be so sad if I die. Ah, whatever. Okay, let's go AFK.
See, wasn't that bad, was it?
I thought so. Okay, but if I do a base episode now, my inventory is full, I don't lack any food, it would be just a waste of time. Ah, I know how it's not a waste of time if I sprint. If I sprint away my food, I can get more, and then it actually makes sense. I can do a bit of overworld traveling then, I guess. Which would give me food, distance, requires me to be active and it's not that boring as walking in this highway. And I can collect some wool, because if I only have enough wool for one bed, if I make my next base, I'm out of wool. So, that's bad. Which is actually surprising. I didn't know that I lack wool that much. I could could swear I had enough of it. Maybe I died with some at some point, I don't know. Okay. Let me quickly go muted and then we'll do the action, I guess. Or maybe I'll get fascinated by the highway again and we do an active walking episode. Nobody knows.
The oldest Anarchy server in Minecraft has been recovering.
Holy shit, can you hear my sound? Did you hear the embarrassing fact that I was like pumping FitMC now? I hope not. It was just a prank, right? I was trying to be funny. Yeah, you can hear my sound, right? Okay, can I watch a Fit video without you hearing it, guys? Oh no. I can probably watch it on a different device. It's probably more convenient anyways, because I can tap in and out of this shit. And I keep doing other stuff all the time anyways. Okay. Run, boy, run. Okay. I'm back. So plan is, what is highway this way? Okay. So yeah, I will go that direction a bit. okay, ladder. So the plan is to get a checkpoint, to get a bed to sleep in. I don't want it to be on the diagonal, so I gotta go this way a bit. I mean, how far do I want to travel for my precious bed? That's the question. Because, I mean, if someone wants to find it, he's probably willing to walk a bit. So I wonder how far one has to walk so that everybody loses interest. And I probably lose interest before that anyway, so I don't even have to try it. Whatever. And yeah, I will go back anyways in the nether, right? So oh no, that's a different item. Can I get more pork than beef? How much is it? That's two. It might be more. Yeah, it's more than 10. Okay, cool. So there was a gain. Okay, so let's go down. Yeah, digging straight down the good way. The reason I'm going down is to find some lava, because I don't want to spend so much obsidian on portals. Also, I feel like it's more annoying to go down to grief a bed. Okay. Jesus, I thought it's lava. There's lava, okay. There it is. Okay, so let's make a portal. If you make the portal directly in the base, then we can be traced back easily. But that's fine, isn't it? Whatever. Oh, I also need water. Do I? No. One water bucket is enough. Just need to refill my lava. Wow. So this is where we sleep. Very nice. Exciting to have a home again. That's always very cozy. I'm looking forward very much to stay somewhere permanent because I don't really like the nomadic lifestyle. I like staying at home a lot actually. So yeah. Cool, how long? Oh wow, I have an x-ray sheet. Awesome. How long do I have to stay here? I think that worked, didn't it? I don't want to get damaged, that sucks. You can only sleep at night. Ah, I guess everybody was in the bed. And that's why we skipped the night, right? That that makes sense. Haha, funny me. Okay. Yeah, totally worth to make stairs here. Does this work? Yeah, that worked as expected. I like it. So we can do the same here. And can we do the same above? I guess it's probably not the first time that I do this, probably not even the first time that I do it on 2B, so yeah. Okay, easy, that's awesome. It's so dark in here. Let's put it here for some light sources because I don't have cheats. Awesome, this is progressing really good. What I What am I doing about the top ones? Not quite sure yet. Can I put water below it? I wouldn't risk it. Wouldn't risk it. So I probably gonna put my water on here. Yeah, that makes sense. I wonder if I managed to set my spawn point. Did it say it in chat? Should be fine though, shouldn't it? Okay. And I actually need more lava for safety reasons. So I need some here. The reason that I'm doing that is if someone follows me through the nether portal that I left off, then I want it to be at least a little bit dangerous, so that maybe some noob raider actually dies in the lava. That would be cool. Probably it's me dying building this, but hey, I have a bed now, so I can die. Okay. So I place another one here, and then I go into the portal. And if someone else wants to go into the portal, he's surrounded by, yeah, but then he can simply place blocks to block off the lava, right? If they are in reach. I don't know, man. What am I doing here? Like, if you think about it, if you exit the portal and it's surrounded by lava, you just place blocks here and then you're good. Wow, there's so many blocks in reach. And if you have recheck, you will be outplaying me anyways. Yeah, whatever. Well, I can still hope that these people run out of blocks. They try to remove the lava. I don't know. I would die here. Holy shit. Okay, I guess it will be a little bit annoying to exit it now. What about we put one boy here? Such a desperate trap. Yeah, whatever. Gotta do what you can do, right? Okay, so if I go into the portal and place a lava block here, it will split and fill up the full entrance. And yeah, okay, yeah, that should work actually. And then maybe we put one lava sewers above all this shit, like above here. So like this. No, not like this. Shit. That should flow good. Can I still enter myself? No, I can't. Disk space on home. 1 gigabyte. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Fuck. Disk space alert. Holy shit. How did that happen? When did my home partition run full? Yeah. Okay. Holy shit. Give me something that I can delete. Okay, did the recording die already? No. Is there any cache I can delete quickly? What the fuck? 30 gigabytes in local. What's that? Okay, there's trash. Steam! Ah! Holy shit. 30 gigabytes in Steam. Yeah, I don't want to uninstall CSGO now. What else do I have? Whatever, what else is of size that I can delete? Gradle. I guess that's just cache. I hope I deleted my whole Gradle folder. Why is Minecraft so big? assets, runtime. Bum bum. Rust is also 1 gigabyte. Cash. Wow, my cash is big. Who is using this boy? Probably my VS Code. Okay, let me quickly. Yeah, I hope it's safe to delete all cache. Wow, why is config not 9 gigabytes? OSS. It's all VS Code, isn't it? User. Workspace storage. Wow. Holy shit. Why is there 7 gigabytes of workspace storage? What is this shit? I will delete it all. Ha! 6 gigabyte Serenity OS. Delete that shit. What's that? Do I still run Inkscape from source? Okay, I think I got df-h. I got back 46 gigabyte. That should be fine for today's session of recording. But I should definitely have a look at that for the next time. Oh, we're recording since 1 hour already. Fun me uploading this. Yeah, well, I don't wanna do a cut. Do I? I could do a cut, it's not that much of an effort, is it? Okay, I will do a quick cut and see you in the next episode. Bye.